out, son. What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5.
Oh, jeez. I got an arrow to the leg. Oh, jeez. It's full of drugs. Oh, God. Well, I guess we're meeting Jacob Seed. I guess that's happening now, so there's that. 40 sounded on, like, actually sounded like on the transmissions. It didn't seem like he actually sounded like Enley. He doesn't sound like he looks. He looks like he should sound a lot deeper. Oh, jeez. They're screaming? It's lovely.
Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless.
Yeah, that's a pilot right there. I don't know what the fuck his name is, though. Seems like 10 seconds.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. Time the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many.
I can't tell if his face is burnt or he's really dirty.
Never known hunger, desperation descends into madness. We'll be ready. We will call the herd.
He is burnt.
We will do what needs to be done.
Is that like some fucking out shit? Like when she taps on the fucking teacup and it makes you spaz out, go to sleep? Shooting random people.
Call the weak.
Good. Call the herd.
What the fuck is going on, man?
Keep moving.
Train. Just killing my friends. Where the fuck am I?
Call the bird.
Well done.
Yeah, okay.
Jeez.
Oh man, dude. I'm on some fucking drug trip right now.
Sacrifice the weak.
Watch your time.
I don't know where to go though. I didn't know. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, I didn't already. Oh man, I'm sorry. Oh jeez. Not again. Cool.
Good.
Make your sacrifice.
Not bad.
Not bad, bro. The next doorway. Found it.
That's it.
Call the weak.
You're a warrior.
Yep, something like that. I don't know where the fuck you're going this time.
Excellent.
Eli, I see you.
Ah! My descent into madness.
Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy. She'll be fine.
Aw, oh, jeez. I found a new group, like the Cougars. Okay, it's obviously a bunker underground. I'm just gonna go with that assumption. Liking the banjo, I'm feeling it. Some of that wah-wah.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it.
Damn.
Understand?
Shut up, bro. She looks a little salty. Just a little
right.
Bit.
She took that real well.
Out. I didn't even do anything.
Ow.
Isn't that what I said? We need you.
this creepy bearded man and says, get some rest, and slowly down on the bed.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
Hey there, guy.
Hey there, friend. The world is weak. Okay. We're now in the wolf's den.
You're looking better now. Go see Eli. He needs you.
All right, Eli. I've woken up from my sleep.
See you standing. Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet.
You mean it?
Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Step. Good luck.
Well, let's do it. Oh, geez, what did I just walk into? Okay, I'm just gonna walk away.
Just the person I was looking for.
Yeah, well, I gotta go, because I gotta go do a mission there, that pal. How do I get out of here? This way. Aha. To salvation.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Oh, thanks. All the characters are actually really nice in this game. Like, they're pretty friendly. There's not, like, a character I really, like, hate, honestly, if I'm being completely honest. Okay, seems like kind of a double up in my head. There we go, that's a little better. Reach the visitor's center.
Yep, it's Eli. I got eyes on you. Rig this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead, and crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
That's fine. Gonna scope the place out.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them.
Some fools. There's one. Thank you.
get the devil's drop.
Okay. I think one of the guys is finding the bodies. Lights out, son. Alright, let's start moving. Jump through the fucking window, you...
Guys at Devil's Drop, please. What did I do to deserve this?
There's one more inside.
I do what I'm told, simple as that. Help, please. They're doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
Thanks, Deputy.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome.
There were more of us.
Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. Hold on, Step. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
All right, I'm moving. That was pretty fun. I liked picking off people with my sniper. I just got this, like, a couple hours ago, so I haven't really had a real chance to use it. Hey friends. Take some of that. No, take some of that.
Okay. Hey deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker,
Wolverine.
Remember him? Guy with his stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Watch your back.
He's laughing at you.
We can't afford to lose you too.
I'm going. I'm just gonna take the road, aren't I? Be nice if a truck came by, but oh wait, I think I see a quad somewhere, and it's all the way up there. So I'm not getting that. It's fine. It's alright. I like walking. Ozilicon Falls. At least that's easy to pronounce. Oh, there's a truck. Okay. Let's go, Chubby. Let's go. Thank you. But he didn't alert anybody.
Down there! There's our target!
They don't see me. Jesus. Man, I'm sorry. Dude, you are the most useless type of character in this game. The stick guy. Yep. Alright. Lesson learned. That went right past. That rocket went right past me. Yeah, he's burnt. He's burnt as fuck. Oh, come on.
There you are.
Oh, jeez. Choppers are annoying because how many, it doesn't matter how many times you hit the pilot, it's going to decide when it's like, oh, I guess I'm dead now because I've shot the pilots constant.
Everyone's accounted for.
Constantly, and they're like,
that's
yeah.
A white tail way, Depp. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the Wolf's Den when you're ready.
Aw.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.